I'm sorry, an application I could never understand. Like, I literally never talked to her. Zone 7, zone 8, set!
7 and 8, set!
We have 9 dressing out. 9 of our 10.
9 of our 10, okay.
Don CBR gear!
Don CBR!
Minus the mask!
Set the CPR environment, secure all pumping of inborne water in advance, set countermeasure washdown system across the ship. Countermeasure washdowns, when they activate it like we did on the last underway, where all of the water comes over the flight deck, and that creates that protective barrier, and that way if it's an agent that can...
They admitted nothing. At any point in time, that possibility could become a reality. So the reason why I stress that I need to pay attention to the one MC, same way that I hope that all of my fellow PSAT members over there are stressing.
Uh-huh, and...
Technology?
Yeah! Oh, yes. See, when Phyllis says, which is used in conjunction with the mask. When you're not feeling it how it looks like. Yeah.
So the gross heat on the right here, there are two trash cans, very simple stuff, and they would have to come in with their gear.
Now set, pop level 4.
Captain.
On in, don protective mask. This need personnel secure hood overhead around mask and don gloves.
So what's that back then?
It's level 2.
Okay. On top of tablet, what?
I thought you were going to pull tab, you were going to be pulling the
IP,
then you're
going to
write on this on the tab.
Okay.
So you need
a
four.
Hold sampler with arrow up.
Right here. So it'd break these?
Yeah, you'd break that.
And then swing it over the test pod, which should be swinging it back this way. Leave in place 1 minute.
What color?
what you want to make that, right? Where you at right now, the ace one, right? The ace one, and what you got, the dinner.
You got it. Adam.
Hey, before we rope it off for drill purposes, let's get this information back to the locker so we can keep that part flowing.
Yeah,
it will come.
Okay.
You got it? Yeah. And now we're going. Okay. Good. Okay.
Make this work.
You're in strut already,
so.
Boom,
there's your belt.
Drops it in the trash can. Is there not another personnel that is actually dressed out as well as just one?
We get to the one.
Is there anybody else who would be actually going out and doing the testing? As a survey team, you're a second, you're going to be buddy two. Buddy one, buddy two, we're pretending like you're essentially doing the same thing that the sailor right here, buddy one. So buddy one, drop their load-bearing gear, buddy two. You want the inside, so go all the way down over. There you go, you're good.
So on the other side of that is charcoal.
Position, the first decontamination station assistant grasps the shoulders of the dolphin's coat and removes it by pulling down and away. Use both your hands, pull down and away from the dolphin's body. The first decontamination station assistant places the dolphin's coat in the first trash can of the OCOA.